Tonight, two people are dead and four others are injured after a shooting at a party in Denver. It happened overnight, just after 1 in the morning, at a home in the 4600 block of East Colorado Avenue. This is being investigated as a homicide, and police say it's unclear who was shooting versus who were bystanders, I should say. Police are working to develop information about a suspect and are asking anyone who was at the party to please help.